Sounds for Breakfast. This record was a really fast change in Kid Rock's music genre, because it really began to shift from hip hop music to rap rock. All his best of really saw Kid Rock sort of develop his persona, because he just put out his first record, Grit Sandwich, back with 1990. This was like 93, like 3 years later. I mean, the record itself really was just, a lot more rock-oriented, sound of a lot of instruments, including heavy metal, a lot of sample and bass showcasing.